is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Champions Finals coming right up. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. Superb block. So the initial 11 for the home side. Ederson stands between the posts. Lorenzo Insigne starts with Richarlison out wide. And up front today, Luis Figo. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Edwin van der Sar begins between the posts. Roberto Carlos starts with Jérôme Roussillon in the fullback positions. Kylian Mbappe plays with Rodrigo out wide. And the main goal-scoring threat provided today by Karim Benzema. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Effective challenge. Oh, foul play, says the referee. Thumped clear. Well, Luis Figo brings flair and dynamism to the proceedings. Interested to know, Stuart, what you expect to see from him in this one.
Well, the best players are the ones that can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas. He wriggles out of situations, he can find that penetrative pass, and he's such a good player when he gets the ball out of his feet and gets shots away. He could be the outstanding player today.
Crossing opportunity. Figo! And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin. So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Well, last line of defence, literally. Great pressure to win the ball back. And the pass could do damage. Richarlison. Well, the flag has gone up. It was really close. Kylian Mbappe. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. What a save. But he's gone short with it. Marquinhos. Excellent defending. Oh, a nice looking pass. And not an effort that will live long in the memory.
Well, the defenders will be relieved because that was a good chance. From that sort of distance, he should really be hitting the target. It was a really poor attempt in the end.
Rodrigo. He has teammates around him. Roussillon. Well, nothing comes of it. Del Piero. Oh, big opportunity. And still danger here. Able to get his body in the way. Surely. And he's gone and scored to level it again. So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Richarlison. It's with Ødegaard. Well, the supporters think it's on. And it's in! They're back in front! Stunning scenes here! So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Richarlison. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Jérôme Roussillon. On to Benzema. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Del Piero. A good and fair challenge.
Well, the stats show us that the hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
Kylian Mbappe. Crossing possibilities. Del Piero. Well, can they make one of these passes count? And blocked for now. The high press was very much on. Big chance. Oh, the post denied him. And in the end, no damage done.
Well, they were so close to the equaliser there. They're certainly a bit unlucky, but they need to make more of these chances.
Yes, so near indeed, but now they've got to concentrate on keeping their defensive shape. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. An alert reaction to tip it over. And behind it's gone for a corner. Not really the ideal clearance. Speculative effort here. Well, trying his luck from a long way out, but the keeper saw it all the way. Can he put it away? And denied by the post. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Delivering it. And the danger's still on. High-class defending right on the goal line. Benzema. Roussillon has it. Jamal Musiala. Benzema, surely the equaliser. And it's a goal, level again. What a match this is turning out to be. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is... So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Martin Ødegaard. And in the perfect position to read it. Could cross it in here. Modric. And a tidy challenge. Useful looking ball. And he's in. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? And a chance to level it. The save was a good one. Playing it short. An effective challenge. And coolly done despite the mounting pressure. Modric. Roberto Carlos. Luka Modric. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Short corner taken. A wonderful intervention. Lorenzo Insigne. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. It did look on for them, but not to be. Modric. Nicely cut out. Lorenzo Insigne. Oh, he's through here. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. And a substitution in the offing. James. And delivered into the box. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Being pressed hard. Roberto Carlos. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Fantastic work to thwart the danger. Figo. Still possibilities. Jerome Roussillon. Not a bad pass it was. Counter-attacking, very much an option. They need to get bodies back. And the keeper was up to the task. The corner played into the box. Greif. Roberto Carlos. Really getting stuck in. Dembele. Ake. Cole. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. Oh, a goal! That levels it in the closing phase of this game. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Wayne Rooney. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. Well, this forthcoming corner might just do it. Could be their last chance to hit the front in the dying moments. And he takes it on. Superb block. Great block again. Breaking at pace. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Well, a really important piece of goalkeeping at this stage.
Well, it's such a key moment in the game. That's a really good save.
Bailly. Well, I'll tell you what, that didn't miss by much. Joshua Kimmich. Can he find the right pass? Rooney. Real chance. Oh, a goal! A And is that going to be the one that wins it for them? There's every chance, and the fans are lapping this up. Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Yes, Derek, sometimes it takes a while to eventually get the better of the opposition, and that was the case here. They kept going, and they eventually got their reward.